Okay, so we have reached the final exercise in the Rules Mastery Configuration Suite. This exercise is used to award people who have content on the front page. And you will use, you'll probably use Views Bulk Operations and Rules Scheduler in combination, because every 24 hours, people who have, every content on the front page should award one Drupal point to the content author. Pretty cool, huh? And in the suggested solution to this, I made a mistake or two, so please check out the second solution screencast as well if you want to make this work properly. I'm just going to show you what this looks like and how it works. I have here a rules component that is called repeated bonus for front page content. And if I execute this manually, wham! It reads off all the content on the front page and awards one Drupal point for each, to the author of each content piece. So the root user now has 607 Drupal points. That's kind of nice. And furthermore, if I look at the scheduling here, we have this very same component is scheduled to be evaluated in 24 hours from now. And this will go on and on to be repeated 24 hours from each other every time it's executed. Yeah, and that's it. Pretty interesting thing. Maybe I should show you some of the views. No, I won't. I could show you... if you look at the second screencast, you will see a bit of the view. Second solution screencast, you will see the view, but not the rules configuration. All right. Good luck. Have fun. Bye.